All right, let's do this Faster Baby DLC. I hear nothing but good things. I'm expecting to have a good time.
Oh, yeah, sure, Sam. Oh, God damn it. Okay, get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You all right?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Paris. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We were gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kinda late out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. It's a beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Oh my God, are you fucking serious? Oh, that guy's going down.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parrish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parrish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parrish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to Doucette, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
County Road, suspicious driver identified, backup requested.
Pull over.
Available
units. Step on. Come on, man. This is some bullshit.
Move, man, move. Shit. Let me try. Now, where was he at? Kill! They call.
Thought you wanted to keep a low profile.
Yeah, well, he on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Exactly. Okay, we're in Sinclair Parish. Which is probably a little town settlement just for the DLC.
All unit search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Nice.
I did. Let's get on the MJs.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town. MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. They sit up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
Okay, we're off to a good start so far. Let's see how this goes.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Huey got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much a chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
Coupons for the golf clubs.
Only 1,000.
Okay then. Guess I got some smoking to catch up on.
The sheriff's station usually a skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can.
Jesus Christ!
No, my baby got the GI fever. Folks that I just can't cool them down.
All right, there's me up here.
I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
Damn, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little nervous to be in this town. Shit ain't no joke. Whew. So let's see if we can make it through this. We're like right in the heart of this place, man. Sinclair Parish. Yeah, man. Oh, there's a cop car right there.
I rigged up something so I could talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office.
Jeez.
I'm in position on.
I need a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for
sale. Show me what you got.
Hope you.
All right, let's see what we can do here. Right,
I'll be with that. See you later.
Okay, so what the hell am I supposed to do here? They expect me to sneak into this place, steal some files, but if they see me, they'll shoot me on sight.
Remember, you got entrances around the sides and the back. Fewer cops, a lot less trouble.
She thinks she's getting attention around the office. That's the wrong kind of attention. Whatever you say.
All right, let's see about climbing over.
God knows what kind of action's going on under the hood.
You touch that car? You been in it?
I thought so. Before your shift's done, I want you to take a rag and wipe it down. Any place you might have touched, and anywhere else for that matter. Be a whole lot less trouble for everybody.
How you doing, smart?
All right, let's take down some racist cops. Oh, did he just shove that up his ass?
Hey, man.
Quickly, Clay. Let's get moving.
From his belt this morning. Somebody really should have come and told you.
Okay, you're just gonna sit there looking at me? I guess he's seen some shit then. He was not disturbed by that, even in the slightest.
Slim keep his deputies in line. No drinking on duty, no dope.
Nice, and this is before we had cameras, so... Well, security cameras, that is.
You still alive out there?
Go upstairs. Wait, the folder could be downstairs, actually. No. It's in somebody's office, so it has to be upstairs.
Maybe I should have went in there myself.
Okay, chill out, okay? I'm gonna get this folder. You'll see.
Slim office is at the front of the building on the second floor. The files ought to be inside.
Roxy, I'll give you that.
All right, let's get this and go.
Shit, it's at the station house. Colored suspect seen on site.
I got it.
You having some trouble over there?
Nothing I can't handle. Meet you back at MJ's.
All right, and keep the cops off your ass.
Oh, this is not
whatever
good,
you're doing is making you real popular. Coming up through the back gate.
The front door, right? Oh, this is the back exit or the side exit. Shit.
Just say when.
Running for it. Go, Clay.
Everybody get.
Shit, this is not good. Oh, great. Three tires down. Shit. Pardon me, coming through. Shit. We gotta find a place to hide.
Course, so-and-so.
I think we're good. Oh, shit. Dude, this happens way too often in this game. Where, like, he just, you know, I accidentally just, like, tap the trigger and he just... I can't tell you how many times that's happened. I guess I gotta be careful. I don't know. Or it doesn't happen in any other game I play. Okay, what's going on with these guys? Are they gonna leave me alone?
Visual on suspect lost, fellas. Slim ain't gonna be too happy about this.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the Hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers would hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'm gonna call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of St. Clair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
Lincoln, you got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
Oh, can you get out the way?
Like it. Any old apple can grow some skunkweed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends. And word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have. Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
Sure use some wheels over here.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
There's a goddamn ship blizzard headed our way.
Got in touch with everybody in there except for three people. Andy Lafayette, Gina Paulson, Eddie Hanahan. Slim cornered them. Cut them off. Only a matter of time before he moves in.
And that's just the start of it. Whole parish is locked down. No one gets in or out without Slim say so. Like I said, it's a ship blizzard. The fuck we gonna do?
Those three, you know where they at?
Yeah, we got somebody watching them.
If you charge in guns blazing, it's just gonna get them killed. But if Roxy and I pick up a ride, bust around Sinclair kicking up dust.
Motherfuckers ain't gonna be able to resist a chance to hook a couple niggas on the run.
Exactly. And while all eyes are on us, MJ steals around town, grabs those three, and brings them back here. You think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah, I can.
Got something else that'll help. My Nightcrawler. Ezekiel was driving her when he got. We steal her back? Ain't no way she ain't gonna turn heads.
What's the impound lot like?
About what you expect, man. Cops, alarms, big-ass fence.
Ain't like we trying to bust into the Federal Reserve or something.
Yeah, right.
I gotta go call my old man, tell him what's going on. You come find me when you ready to head out.
All right.
A fucking ship blizzard.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
10-4, Stat Sergeant.
Nice van.
No. Yep. Lincoln here, Pop. I'll call you when we done.
You ready?
Come on. Well, come on. Let's go get my car.
Get a pep talk from your dad?
You can say that. He wanted to remind me of the self-sufficiency of the revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man switch, I bet.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln, I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot, I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, that'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
I think we can do that. Not get shot. How do you want to get in this place? There's a cop right there.
What's your damn hurry?
What you think of what you did, Reed?
Come on, I'm a big boy.
The stuff with the robot was funny, and the spaceship was neat, and I liked the fellow who was humping on all the alien ladies. But did you have to give him your name? That was kind of weird.
I made it personal, is all. Hell, I could put you in the next draft if you like.
No thanks, man. I'm good.
The hell were they talking about? Okay, this guy's solo. Let's take him down. Ooh. We got a guy in the office and two guys over here.
I am fucking exhausted.
You trying to ditch me already?
I know a lot of folks love old Sheriff Smith, but you ask me, would this community really?
Last but not least.
Quiet as can.
What?
That warehouse looks good as a kid. Probably where they got my baby.
Give me a sec to catch up.
I'm not going far, don't worry. Oh shit. Am I driving? I'm driving.
Use the ramp.
Colored man, approximately 6 feet tall.
Yes, the Nightcrawler's back, baby.
Nice.
Go left.
Mr. MJ, you ready?
Not ready.
Good. We're fixing to raise a little hell. Give you time to get the first witness. Let us know where you got him.
10-4, Stat Sergeant.
Shit.
I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
Oh, damn.
Visual on the vehicle involved is a 503 at the impound lot. Suspect should be considered armed and dangerous.
Oh man, we're tearing this city apart, huh?
Keep the deputies on us and keep them pissed by smashing shit up around Sinclair. That'll give MJ time to pick up the witnesses. There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
Ooh.
Don't stop! Keep your foot down!
All right, let's see if we can jump this one.
God damn! Beginning of the end for you, Slim Beaumont. We bought MJ some more time. Now let's get out of here. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Driving through the props. Oh, there you go, another billboard.
Sheriff Slim Beaumont, reaching out to our new guests. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our cuz being this rambunctious in Sinclair. I'm looking forward to giving y'all an education. Laying down some law and order. Sheriff Beaumont out.
Fuck off, Sheriff.
Hauling ass for the VIP. Appreciate the assist, you two.
Oh, nice. Oh, shit.
Drive through everything.
Oh, shit. Suspect's here. The night crawler's at the off-site facility.
And stay there.
It's over here.
Plenty of shit to blow up around here. I say we get to it.
Woo.
This is your sheriff. Get these motherfuckers right fucking now!
That's good enough. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Sounds good to me.
Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office. Drive through everything.
Oh, shit, the carnival? Okay.
Oh. Well, this is Sheriff Beaumont here with a message for our new friend. Thought y'all could buffalo Slim, didn't you? But don't worry, I got some for y'all. Beaumont, any one of my deputies gonna deal with this fucking plague of Negroes?
MJ, we're coming for you.
I got eyes on them son bitches right now.
Who the hell is that?
Holy shit. Guys got guts, man.
You'll see what you see.
Sergeant.
How are the VIPs?
Oh, but the C-Class fighters stay on our asses. That ain't gonna last long.
Oh.
Jesus Christ, get these smokies off my ass.
Woo!
All deputies, follow me to the scrapyard. I got a little exit plan set up.
Whoa,
you
shit!
You better work him, Jake.
There you go, homegirl. Nice. That's what I'm talking about.
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
They're gone. Jesus, fuck. No idea where they're going, though.
Get him to the boat ASA yesterday. Tell Roxy we're ready when she is.
You got it.
Hey.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can't thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
In the house, huh?
Stings, don't it?
Oh, that motherfucker. I knew something was up or something was gonna happen.
Boy,
shit.
I spent long hours thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it kinked. Why not hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigger, always a filthy nigger. Go on. Have your fun.
Go still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
It took you long enough. Where is that asshole?
Got eyes on Slim. Fuck is headed my way. He looks gay.
Get the door open, bro. Wow, this is ridiculous, man.
And run while you have the game. Oh.
With pleasure. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Fuckers trying to split. Cut through the field.
You got 9 lives or something?
Your ass should talk. You lucky we saw that 5 when we were driving out.
You know
You ain't leaving Sinclair Parish alive, boy.
Okay.
Son of a punch, soldier boy.
Woo!
Floyd,
shit.
Don't let Slim get away.
I'm trying to.
Don't let this corn pone cocksucker outdrive you, baby. Got company on our ass.
Let's run while you have the chance.
They ain't shit. Shake them.
Come on, nigga.
Killed another cop.
Them Petrowoods want to save Slim, then they gonna have to go through us. You're close enough for me to take the shot. Yeah, you got that motherfucker.
Ain't no more running, Slim.
Yeah, I'll flush him out.
That might have been our
nice.
Man.
Here
he is.
Come on, boy. I got something for you. Oh, yeah. I got something for you, boy. You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
This is funny. I thought I'd die on my front porch rocking chair.
No. It ain't going down like that.
Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Nice.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Let's go on and get Slim back to my dad's place. Slim boys is coming up on us.
Woo!
Shit.
Oh, man, they keep hitting me from the side. Assholes.
We got more deputies.
Fuck. Jesus, man.
Don't you let them fuckers trash my car. Damn it. Got company on our ass.
I think I see the suspect.
Reload,
MG. They ain't shit. Shake my vibe, baby. Woo! Slim is losing his friends fast.
All set.
We got more deputies. trash my car.
Really good at hitting you on the side.
Got company. Jeez. On our ass.
Fuckers, man. Every time, bro. It's getting a little annoying.
They ain't shit. Shake them.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Law ain't gonna stop looking for Slim. Ought to head on to my dad's.
Hey, you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Beaumont under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park
That's
us up
I
ahead.
Do.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from him. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
How the fuck do I get in here? Jeez Louise, man. This game's getting a little annoying right now.
Son, sooner or later, you're going to have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right?
Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you're going to stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, heading out. Just wanted to say goodbye. You okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me, if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really. Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'll be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well,
Because you here dancing with
darling,
me.
Darling, come on to me. Oh, when you hear a call.
Roxy.
To follow your heart.
Yes.
You follow your heart. I know.
Nice. Good job, Clay. So I'm very curious to try this side mission. I'm hoping it won't be a bunch of chores, because if it's just a bunch of chores, then I probably won't finish it. But if it progresses the story a little bit or adds a little layer to the story, then I'll give it a shot. I don't know what this guy wants me to do at night, though. Nighttime isn't really the best time to be working on weed unless you're trimming or something like that.
There, Sergeant. Have I got a business opportunity for you? 25% off
all dress styles. Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn. Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop. Ain't nothing happening until we get some of this shit planted.
All right, let's do some transplanting. Nice, we can pick the strain we want to grow. Where's the workbench?
Here.
Right here. Have one. Alright. Cultivation. Manage and harvest your crops. This is interesting. You can do this in this game. Only mature plants are available for harvest. Well, of course. So it's just cultivation. Cultivation. Ditch weed. Okay, these are all the different types of weed we can grow. Indica, sativa. Ruderalis. The ditchweed doesn't have much yield. Fragility, the grow rate is very fast. That's probably why he wants to grow it, because he could just, you know, grow it fast and push it out fast. THC and CBD. 10, 10, 25, 30. Oh, the sativa is fire, man. We can't grow the sativa yet. Okay, that's fine. Strain planted. Nice. Hell yeah, look at that. Yeah, they grew fast, man. They're already little babies.
So, you never said how things shook out with Roxy. You know what? Never mind.
What do you mean, bro? Roxy's just fine. With me. Bro, Roxy's a fox. Foxy Roxy. All right, we made it.
Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them, and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
Wholesome food for the whole family.
What the hell happened here?
Daddy can order a Big Hank.
Something went down here.
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? Or Slim one with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard, the one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Okay. Let's go take care of business. Okay. Okay. This is police enemy turf, so this is a little different. Bullets. Okay, we got a couple guys over here.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we'll look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around, in case you haven't noticed. What you wanna do then?
Tell him to leave? You wanna tell the police to get the fuck out and be my guest? In the meantime, keep your head down, your mouth shut, and look useful.
Okay, we got a guy in this tower over here. Let's take him out. We got 9 bullets. I don't know, should we start shooting? What the fuck, dude? Shit, that was my fault. Come on, man. This thing moves way too much. Got him. One fucking bullet left, man. Shit. Use it wisely. Oh, you motherfucker, bro. Fuck, this gun sways way too much.
Hunting's in our blood. So's whooping black ass.
Oh, yeah? Asshole. There you are.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
Oh, no problem. With pleasure. They're looking for me, though. There's probably gonna be a lot of these assholes out here, huh?
Need to grip.
Shit, here we go.
Motherfucker.
Oh, money. Oh! Shit. Shit. Oh my god. Go, 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 Clay. Get the fuck out of here.
All unit search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search, return to patrol.
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
All right, what we got next? Talk to the preacher. All right, let's go talk to this holy man. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. How you doing, Father?
Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
The Southern Union, eh? Oh, I'm gonna have fun doing this shit. Drive the car through groups of enemies to take them out. Okay. Sounds good to me. Shit. You can't really drive through them, can you, man? This is a really bad idea. Why would they recommend you to do this? Wow. This is so stupid, bro. This is fucking stupid, dude. I'm not gonna fucking drive my car into there, bro. I'm gonna get fucking, like, destroyed.
We just lost a man.
Shit. I'm gonna have to take them out one by one, man. Thank you.
problem.
Yeah, come on!
Oh, we got more of these assholes. Okay.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Is that boy healed?
These cats Wait. Are like... Yes,
sir,
these fucking cops.
Oh, shit. It'd be great if y'all would...
I'm an old man.
Holy shit, let me out of here.
This ain't fair. Why is this happening?
Here he is. Get
Fucker's tearing us a new one.
Zombie trap!
Shut the fuck up.
I see him!
Shoot the motherfucker!
Lucky bastard!
Sweet Lord Almighty!
Oh, he's a fucking sheriff.
Caught a bullet! Prick!
Go.
How's that feel?
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're pointing the shit out at the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Tell him, Clay. Call it like it is. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. This place makes me fucking sick.
You ain't with him. You're against us, huh?
This is not gonna be easy, man. You know what? Fuck this shit, dude. Yep, and I'm about to kill a lot more. Take it, Clay.
Get over here.
Go, go, go. Okay, our guy is still upstairs. And they always make it annoying to get to your people, man. It's like always a fucking maze. Look at this. This door probably doesn't open. Of course not. So. Dude, how do I get to this asshole? Motherfucker, bro. How do I get to this guy? Ay, ay, ay.
Laveau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
This game's becoming a fucking chore, dude. Like, even the DLC is a fucking chore, bro. What's up, guys?
Hey, well, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
That's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeBeau.
Yeah, that's right. I fucked your daughter, bro.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union.
Awesome.
Some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Nice.